Anaphylaxis is a rapid-onset, life-threatening allergic reaction. Because if it's high risk of mortality, it is a diagnosis that you cannot afford to miss. Think of this condition in a patient who presents with an urticarial rash and one other system involved. A rule I like to call skin plus one. Anaphylaxis is most commonly caused by one of the following three triggers. Number one, foods such as nuts, shellfish, or eggs and milk, especially in kids. Number two, medications including antibiotics like penicillin and sulfa drugs, aspirin, and IV contrast used in diagnostic imaging procedures. And thirdly, environmental, things like insect stings from bees and wasps, and latex. Upon exposure to one of these triggers, sensitized individuals release massive amounts of histamine, leukotrienes, and other inflammatory mediators from mast cells in their blood, leading to a spectrum of symptoms. If only the skin is involved, it is not anaphylaxis, but called urticaria, as anaphylaxis requires two organ systems to be involved. Urticaria presents with an intensely itchy hive-like rash on the trunk, limbs, and face. This is not a life-threatening condition and can be treated with antihistamines such as Benadryl for a few days. On the other hand, if the skin plus one other system, or skin plus one, is involved, then the criteria for anaphylaxis has been met, and this is a medical emergency that you just cannot afford to miss. The other systems, or the plus one, that are commonly involved include, number one, the respiratory system, and can present with upper airway involvement with stridor, tongue, lip, or neck swelling, or lower airway symptoms presenting with wheezes, cough, and shortness of breath. Airway obstruction is the number one cause of death from anaphylaxis. The second system is cardiovascular, presenting with hypotension or frank shock and complete circulatory collapse. The third system is gastrointestinal, presenting with nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, and abdominal cramps due to the massive histamine release. The treatment of anaphylaxis must be started as soon as the condition is suspected. Time is of the essence. The most important drug to administer is epinephrine. This is what will save lives. Do not hesitate to give it. It starts working within seconds of being given. The dose is epinephrine, 0.3 milligrams to 0.5 milligrams, the 1 in 1,000 concentration, IM, usually given in the thigh. The pediatric dose is 0.01 milligrams per kilogram. Epinephrine can be repeated every 5 minutes if necessary. Prompt recognition, early intervention, and preventing further episodes with allergy testing, allergy avoidance, and the EpiPen are all key for managing this life-threatening condition.